Although the primary mission of NASA's Deep Space Climate Observatory, DSCOVR, is to monitor solar winds, the satellite is also doing a great job of letting all of us Earth-bound creatures see beautiful views of our own planet. The latest images from DSCOVR not only offer a stunning view of Earth, they also provide an epic view of the Moon. NASA on Wednesday released an animation that shows the Moon's dark side as it transits the Earth, a rare sight for all us non-astronauts indeed. The animation was created with a series of images obtained from DSCOVR's Earth Polychromatic Imaging Camera, EPIC, camera and telescope. The images were taken between 3:50 p.m. and 8:45 p.m. ET on July 16 and show the Moon moving over the Pacific Ocean near North America. DSCOVR is located 1 million miles away from Earth and is meant to serve as an early warning system of sorts when harmful solar activity is heading our way.